Happy Easter and happy Easter Monday to all the people when they see Koro Koro and they hear Wine Wine on top of the Chairman Television Station, Wazobia TV on top Star Times, Channel 195. And this is now the Ogbonge program will give you license to talk as they be you for body as it dey hot. Today will be Monday, will be the first day of the new week. We go tear the nylon come out on top of everything politics. By first discussing some of the things we happened last week. Una no say last week, not if it be like headline as it take concern Niger election. But it gets some other things when happen when we say we go talk them today before we gonna chook mouth for the main topic when we discuss. My name now is Ezugo Chukwudi. And as usual, I know they alone inside studio. I there in fellowship with my brother when Sabi well. As it take concern this matter as it dey hot.
Good morning, our beautiful viewers, and welcome to this week, this fresh week, we go lead into it. We go lead into the next general election we will go get this weekend, which is the gubernatorial and State House of Assembly election. We will, of course, come up this weekend. And on that ground, we will do it. We will go revisit everything that happened over time for election issue. And also look into as this election will take do it in, as this next election will they come, will take go. And the dramas will fit take place. And you know, normally for us Nigerians, that same interest will take come out in the last election. That same interest. We will see if we go fit do it in, if we go fit raise the bar to come out more and vote for this thing, for the gubernatorial and State of House of Assembly election. My name never changed. My name now Nkubi, and this now as Ide Hot.
This our today package, we divide them into three. The first package now to discuss things will happen for a headline before we go on the chook mouth on top of the reading when we discuss. The second package now the issue when we carry come to discuss today. Then the third package now to throw the phone line open to hear from you when you go chook mouth for inside the matter. Remember, say we did on top of every social media platform. We did Facebook, we did Twitter. We also get email when you feel they send us a message also. And to come make them very, very spoofy, we knock on with three telephone lines, top them up with one toll-free line. What if it toll-free line? You go call, you go talk. The full Nigeria go hear you, but now we go to pay. No need to waste time.
Quickly.
We just check, you know, major what happened happen last week. Last week. You know, say we've been talking about because of based on say Oga Jega, Oga of INEC, they read election results. Now we see everybody just concentrate their minds on top. Mm-hmm. But you get some other things when we say happen. This one a very, very sad one. Now
yes,
sad one sake
yes,
of say
sad one.
This man contributes to better thing when happen for the place when they put and say making choking eye on top. But unfortunately, the man don't go. And we they pray, say, may God grant the man eternal peace. Make I break the story down, make everybody understand. The resident electoral commissioner of INEC for Kano State, resident electoral commissioner, and a person when we say, now he be the referee, now he they chook eye for election as he take concern the state. And then they answer directly to in Oga, the INEC chairman, Professor Adai Rujega. And what happened to the man? His name is Alhaji Mukaila Abdullahi. He just there for his house. Early morning, around 4 o'clock, they say he get one connection, faulty electrical spark, when just happened. Now, so fire starts. You know, they try to escape everything, but at the end, the man buy, his wife buy, and two of his children, they buy for
indeed,
inside the accident.
Bad news, just as TikTok, and we condo with the family of the man, that is Mukaila, Alhaji Mukaila Abdullahi, for their loss, because this man has strictly TikTok. Now some of the other also contribute successfully to a transition where we say we don't go free and fair. Where we say he conducted the election in Kano State and ensured the election go do it in go come out well, and it did come out well. And then we sincerely once again we the feel for them, and we say make them just get the mind to bear their loss. And then more look into another major stuff we happen over the weekend. And it has to do with INEC issue again. This time around, now for Imo State, where fire entered. I don't know where the fire from come. Just waiting heat. Imo State INEC office. You also scatter things, burn things, a lot of things destroy. So we kind of wonder where that one come from again. Mm.
You the according to investigation, they thought saying a wire.
It can't be like why we saying a wire, wire, wire. All these wires, chukudi. All these wires, we know they say wire they spoil things before, but why be saying now wire can't they spoil things?
But we know if you rule out the possibility of
course,
saying a wire,
of course,
because the people when we say they do their investigation. Even the resident electoral commissioner for the state, Gabriel Ada, he come and talk, say, he be like, they don't get some kind of issue with their connection before. Mm. And say, as the thing comes spark, he be like, say, wire. But the problem now be say, you get with the INEC people, or people they call sensitive and insensitive materials. Those ones that they use them for election. He can come and come to say this sensitive and insensitive material. Say fire burn all of them,
so, no.
But fire no burn the card reader. And for that one,
okay.
we give gratitude.
If you no burn the card reader, that one at least we go they guarantee. Say yes, the card reader day and the election go still do it. Go still take place free and fair. This is not we say. We can't they say would they suggest one alternative. So maybe can't they use the manual lem approach. Maybe they take the election. No, since he no burn the card reader. Which, of course, is the major thing. Mm. Yes, it is a very good news for Imo State INEC office and a very good news for the people of Imo State at large.
And but they don't already assure Nigerians, because nobody just Imo people, so that credibility no go come up for the election. Mm-hmm. They don't assure Nigerians, say they go keep the thing open, so that when they bring in the sensitive and insensitive material, where they want you to replace this one when I'm born, everybody go see him.
Go see him. Better.
From that one, we go and go to things. So we say, yeah, we what they call it, they uplift the soul. Mm-hmm. And that one, sake of, you know, this weekend went past, we get Good Friday, only Saturday and Easter Sunday. And Oga Presido, he released message, give the full Nigerians. And for the message, he can't relate what Nigerians suppose they do to what Jesus Christ do for us. Mm-hmm. Based on say our Lord Jesus Christ say he buy on the cross of Calvary so that our sin go take go wipe come out. Now what they call ultimate sacrifice. Mm-hmm. Oga President come to say Nigerians, so this new government when they come, Nigerians go need to make plenty sacrifice so that this government go fit go. What if the reason when he talk? I mean talk say people they talk say Nigerians come out to vote say okay we want to move in this direction of our government, but say they need to exercise patience. Because governance, according to what he explained, he does say governance no be sway, where you go just do like, or 10-10. Say the thing, they very, very complex. Say the thing be like, for that mass, you need to calculate, you need to use sine, cosine, and the rest of them. So Nigerians need to show plenty sacrifice. Say, if things they hot, we go use handkerchief, they clean our face small, small. No, we say, we'll begin the shower, say, we want air conditioner. Say, now that sacrifice, now you could make this government go work. And if person, when we say their government, they talk this kind of thing, now it means all of us need to take them very seriously.
And okay, yes. I will also comment and say, yes, in statement, in talk that they, of course, it makes sense. But then you can't get to it in Oga Juna talk. Maybe see, I can't they wonder, say, why Oga Juna go also they talk this one? We talk, say, look, or say, in don't do it, in don't do for cage for the past 16 years. See, in don't do for cage for the past 16 years. I can't wonder, which kind of cage in the? She's an animal cage,
I've been a Nicolas Cage.
I've been a human being, with cage with the divine design for human being. Which kind of cage? We can't use our head, come reason and say, wait, so cage. Okay. Bless everything. Oga Juna, they try to say, see, since he don't day for government, because if you look at it, he started as a deputy governor under Alame Seya for Bayelsa. Okay, first time go, second time come. I've never been so.
That's
so before waiting, before he called, they can't switch him over to vice president, running mate to Yaradua, the late Yaradua. From there, he can become president. So you could say, really, for 16 years.
No time at
no
all.
No time.
Just the move,
for governance. Just the from one government office to the other. That is why I think.
And the thing we call them, if you check the circumstances, when they use the
enter, they move from,
one small office to another office. Now things when we say they're very challenging.
They're challenging. Mm. But then I feel that's why I feel say yes. Maybe now if you prompt them to talk, say look. See, for 16 years, he don't even for cage. Maybe, yes, maybe after this election, as we don't get new ruling party, we'll take over. If you go do it, if you go relax, make it come out from the cage where they go relax. Anyway, you want to relax, just go relax, get comfort. All those food, do it, if you say they miss. All those life ways, you say, yes, you needed. Yeah, if you just relax, they get them. They, if not water, pure water, I've been a cold water, I've been a sala, any kind of food. We be say if you say don't miss over time, yes, this is your time to do it and to say you want to the feed on them. Mm. So
I understand what you mean, be say, because you know say we always they talk and say if you they public office, especially the one when we say they elect you to represent the people. If they appoint you, you they answerable to the person when appoint
exactly.
you. But if they elect you, you they answerable to the electorate.
If that is us now, us.
And now, and you know say from deputy governor, you know the thing when happen with Dipriye Alemese,
he become governor. Yeah.
Then he can become vice president.
Then he come like that.
They all give him the office of president.
President.
So they all give him. So you go see, say maybe time for his wife, time for his family, you know, time for his own primary
exactly.
place where
no
he go from.
No yes.
day. So what if we go just talk? We say, Oga President, you don't try. You understand? But anybody when they that position. Position when we say people put you there, you go no say you go gas they answerable to the people. But I say God don't do them now. We say our papa don't win the election. Mm. You understand? He go back to Otweke, go rest. I mean, I believe say people like ECOWAS, African Union, United Nations, based on that phone call when he make for 5:15, they look at him, okay, this man don't set example. Come they teach us how to
exactly,
make the phone call.
Exactly.
Because it's not go easy for people to just carry phone, unlock them.
The future said, what were the strategies we used to take, okay, once you don't see something, say, this person don't win. What was that way come inside your mind? What was that inspired you, that motivated you to say, okay, pick up your phone, dial that number. Yes. The strategy, that is the stages to will lead to that calling of phone. And what was also you say we tell and say, this is the number one citizen of the Federal Republic of Nigeria calling. Oga Muhammad Buhari, I just call to congratulate you. Say, yes, now the battle we'll fight and well, but in the battle, now you win. And I want to congratulate you, and I go there to do it to support your government in any way. So you no get wahala, me no get wahala. We go join so that Nigeria feel they move forward. You know the kind as you go down polish all this kind of words. I mean, the way things go down lead to this kind of stage, in this stage of the phone call thing.
I mean,
it makes sense.
I even hear say the phone ring three times.
You know, three times. Not even ring say.
And
not be like when you they call.
And the thing they ring in heart. He had the court. If not be saying get mind, if we don't end the call.
Mm.
But based on saying just look and say,
the
choice.
You say that three times you talk that Grand Graham, you don't ring. Mm. But I don't know if that's somebody like you now. Maybe if they call one particular person, say maybe one person who won't give you contract, they can't call him. Grand Graham. Three times say go down the parasite, go down the verse. You, somebody like you.
No, based
go
on
the
say, verse, say,
what is the meaning of all this? Why are you not picking my call? In fact, why? Even he goes, even they speak in tongues, say, a little guy hear himself. I only three ring now make it a para.
No, but
if
you know,
say contrary, like call him a second time, call him a third time, call.
But you know, say based on say like me now, as I did like this now, I don't learn from Oga President.
Indeed. I know saying for you, I never say for your body.
Man, when they say injure,
I never say for your body, just
accept, say, okay, now like this is how people want. Then as our papa can't win the election too. You understand? Based on say our papa and our person, we say we don't they give and support like me now on my own part. On my own part.
Oh my God,
on my
God.
Own part, I do night vigil and series of chain prayers
for our papa.
For our papa to win this election, and as our papa don't win this election, we go just be grateful to God Almighty.
In fact, your mouth sweet, you know how to lie.
How will I take that?
You're a first class liar. What did you get for school?
Excuse me.
What did you finish?
How will you accuse me of lying?
You're a first class. If you're under degree, under grade, they will pass first class. I for even give a dash you. In fact, that is what you're a first class
now
liar.
Now your prayer, now your VG.
You're a first class
is
liar.
Is it not my VG? Is it not my VG?
You're still bringing this issue of the VG. Yeah.
Is it not my VG?
We know the kind of VG where you're going to do.
Don't I?
We know what
you're going to
do, man. At that point in time, before the eventual election, we know the kind of VG where you're going to do.
Which VG? Which VG are they do?
We know.
Which VG are they do?
You're a first class liar.
Our father has won the election.
Our father.
That was our prayer.
Anyway, just admit now, say our father. But before then, he was not your father. But because he has won the election, yes, let us accept that he's our father.
I was in a person when he said everything I
he is our
everything
father.
I take you resemble me. Now you talk say this.
Hey, another one.
Everything.
Before now, he don't resemble you.
Now,
he don't resemble you.
What do you know resemble
but
me?
But now Oga Muhammad Buhari, they resemble you.
I use face. I use character. Resemble our papa. But use body Chikudi. This thing. Resemble Goodluck Ebele Jonathan.
Now first class.
I'm a man of many degrees and character. I'm a man of many parts.
Answer my question.
Now they ask me any question.
If not first class, yes, your first class lie, what am? If not first class, take finish. Your first class lie, what am? But let's move ahead.
Allow us move to waiting.
But he gets under to Oga Jonathan talk. He say he no get regret to at all. Say the so far, say under the same government, say he no do it, he no get any regret. Because now waiting, say just as Chukwudi talk, now challenge to Ram to say, yes, I want to serve the people. I want to come out and become a servant to the people, to the masses.
Very
and
true.
They come out. Yes, we saw the signs of it. He served us, the capacity if he served us. And Nigerians appreciated it and appreciated him for that. I mean, now still that same good example we supposed to expect from our leaders.
That's true. Now, waiting all our leaders, they're supposed to do so that wahala no good day
yes.
at all. Our people went there for us, and I don't hear some of the things going happen. This week we pass, so we don't table all of them for ground. What we go do now, Nato, just enter market. When we go market, come back, we go enter the next phase of our discussion. And the next phase of our discussion, we want to discuss the forthcoming gubernatorial and national state house of assembly elections when they come on the 11th of April. We go check the states when the thing they happen. We'll check the dynamics when go happen. Then we'll come focus on some states when we believe action film go happen for there. Not be based on bad,
free and fair action film.
Free and fair action film.
Free and fair
not be say
action
based on bad, you know, but based on say the people now their hand to make that choice.
Yes.
When we go this market, come back, we'll continue our discussion as in the hot. Welcome back to Ask City Hot, part two. And for this part, waiting we want chook mouth on top now the topic of today. And no other topic hot pass than the election when they come for April 11th. So the gubernatorial elections and the state houses of assembly elections when they come up for all the states when they obodo Nigeria. We'll go chook mouth on top, look all the situation as it be, then look the chances of the political parties for some kind of states. Everybody don't know, say, it just be like two horse race, according to Igbo people. Now battle, not be battle, now competition between People's Democratic Party and the All Progressive Congress.
And you get some states where we say, not be these two parties, they reign. I mean, not be say then they reign, but then you get some other parties where we say, we get very strong candidates.
Mm-hmm.
We get a state like Ebonyi, get, apart from, say, the PDP, APC, then get under candidate with the very, very strong, with the come out under the platform of LP, that Labour Party. You understand? And then you go to some other state, which other state they have, say they are candidate, like if you go Abia, Abia, the candidate of APGA, they also under strong individual, we say, if he influence or if it bring drama for the election, if it take place for that state. So, but then we could first start from Lagos State. Lagos State.
But before we begin to look the states
individually,
one by one, we would like let people know to say, not before every state will get governorship election.
Of course,
like, for example, now we get states because of the staggered nature of the elections we don't get for this country. Sake of say, after election happen for some states, some people carry waka go tribunal, go complain, say they don't like doing the election. They go say monkey and then inside. Court can't reason the matter where we're recommended glass. Carry this thing when doctor they use the test, use check the election. Can't see say this election no go well. And they can't say make them do another election or make them hand over to another person. So now you make us get staggered election for some places. So for states like Anambra, Ondo, Osun, Ekiti, Edo, we no go see governorship elections. But for the other states of our Obodo Nigeria, we go see governorship elections. But for all the whole states, out of the whole 36, we go see state houses of assembly elections. Now, maybe we can break them down now. They look the matter. One. We know say get some political parties when we say they're strong. You know if you rule out the Labour Party
for
Ebonyi.
Of course.
Even the SDP for Ogun.
For Oyo.
You know, Accord
for Oyo.
And exactly. Some other political parties. Like even APGA for Nasarawa.
Even LP for Oyo. LP for Oyo.
But the issue now be say if we check the way when the presidential elections they go, you go be like say you go write them off. Make I explain.
No,
make I bring down, make I explain. You talk of the APGA candidate for Abia. You understand? We know say na Anambra they control APGA. We also know say na PDP they control Ebonyi. But maybe we can't check the election when it happened on the 14th, on the 28th of March. make we not just look the gubernatorial election, the presidential election. Make we come down. Out of the 15 senatorial positions when they come from the southeast, PDP clear every. And that election, an election when we say he get focus on constituencies.
Chikudi,
so this one show you say the PDP get plenty hands for these states.
I know quite agree with you. And the reason I know agree with you with this. Presidential election, they totally different.
No, now why I break them now to senatorial.
Exactly.
So and state houses, so national assembly.
You mentioned southeast. We'll bring her like this. Based on say, yes, the southeast, you know, come out in mass to vote for PDP, vote for Jonah.
For every level.
Yeah.
You know, hold on.
No, no, no.
Because even Chris Ngige, when they lose election for Anambra
State. That same influence, say they vote for one particular individual, maybe the person where they want make it still continue for presidency role. That same influence, if he say, okay, since now this party will be the reigning party for this week or for this period, make with the Kukuma thumbprint to every other.
No, you know,
it could work that way.
Because these people, there'll be different candidates. You know, go talk them that way. Because not be the same paper they give everybody.
Let me give you a typical example. A typical example, we say, we know say the umbrella is very, very popular. The umbrella, something we say.
No, now.
Hold on.
Come Anambra.
Hold on. Anambra don't establish their own stand.
Anambra na Abgar State.
They don't establish their own cock this thing right from.
Say who they support.
Yes.
But why their senatorial candidates can't lose election?
Because this is a presidential election, and even before Abgar came into existence for Anambra. Now the umbrella this thing symbol the rain. Now the umbrella symbol be the Anambra now, you don't pass
10 years.
Let me not use the word sentiment.
Peter Obi was the first Abga governor in Anambra.
Hold on, let me not use the word sentiment. But I want to say based on say yes, the person with the one vote for presidential, see a standard. Person they won't vote for now influence whoever with them vote for will fall under that same party will be PDP.